And a fatal motorcycle crash also happened this afternoon, 1 mile east of Andrews. Andrews police tell us a motorcycle crashed into a flatbed truck about 6 o'clock this evening. The driver of the motorcycle was pronounced dead at the scene. The name of the driver has not been released, pending the notification of next of kin.